Hi, welcome to another Arduino tutorial from Robojax. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can have two Arduinos and open two separate serial monitors like this. So this is one program. I'm working on a RX and TX, and they are here. The program is open, and this is on COM8, as you can see, and this is on COM11. So let's get started. You can see here, this shows COM8. I'm going to Tools and see on the COM port, and that is 8. So this Arduino is connected to COM8. If I try to open, this is TX, if I try to open my RX here, and this is COM8, if I switch this to COM11 and then open the serial monitor, as you can see, this serial monitor changes to 11, and you cannot have two. So here is a trick. Close this. So this is on COM 11 now. Let me put this in COM 11 and open the serial monitor. So this shows COM 11. So that's good. Now do not open here. This is the TX. This is one of my file. I'm opening another file. So open your IDE, not from here. Again, click and open it wherever it is. Just go open, and then this will open now. Now this is on TX. I don't want this, and this is RX. If not, just go file and open. And then this is connected to 11. I'm going here to tools. Connect to 8. 8 is connected, as you can see here. If not, just click 8. And this is connected now. If I click on monitor, you can see that COM 8 is open, and this is COM 11. So I have two communication ports independently. They are working. So in case if you're testing or working, send something data from here and receive it here, and send something here and receive it here, you can do it. Thank you for watching. Take care.